Howdy.
Welcome to the woods. I'm Dan.
Dan, Chelsea.
Nice to meet you, Chelsea.
Fortune.
Fortune, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, Dan.
Dan, nice to meet you. I like your beard.
Something just fucking flew into my mouth already.
It is the woods. It's gonna happen.
You guys have the same coloring. Look at that.
We do. We're like brothers.
Oh, wow. So we're here.
Good deal. Hey, let's have a seat, guys, and just get comfortable.
Okay, just on the dirt?
Yeah, on the dirt. Dirt don't hurt. It's a survival class.
Cool. Got it.
The idea today is to understand what you do if you get lost out somewhere with minimal gear or no gear and how you tackle that situation to stay alive.
Great. This is important.
Yeah, that's useful.
Why don't you guys show me the stuff in your backpack? I want to see one of the things you guys got to survive. Let's see them.
I brought some weed-infused pretzels.
Okay. Well, you need a water bottle.
That was smart.
Yeah, but where's the water?
I didn't put water in it.
I didn't really think about this. I just brought these. They're not sexy.
No, they're not.
But really. These are for like girls in Africa who get their periods.
I brought a guitar.
Can you actually play?
Yeah.
That's a ukulele.
It's like a baby guitar.
Yeah, but it...
Okay, that's enough. Moving on.
I brought Doritos and Snickers.
You guys are so gonna die. Look, there's a lot of factors that go into it. Why don't we just go out and see what we can do today if we ended up in a situation where we had nothing and had to live off the land.
Let's go. Do it!
When you're stuck out somewhere in the woods, shelter's your first priority. So I need to find a way to take a ton of this stuff and pack it against my body in a way that's gonna keep me warm, like a sleeping bag.
So how did you build this? You put two sticks?
So all I did here was I took a ridge pole like this and we braced it up
with
some sticks.
Where'd you get this though? Where do you get that?
You get it at Bed Bath & Beyond. It's the beyond part.
Okay, so you stick that up.
That was a dumb question.
We have a bunch of materials out here. I think it'd be really good if we got you guys going on trying to make your own shelter to see what you could do. So you guys have a half hour to see if you guys can build a shelter as a team that would sleep at least one of you.
Well, not Fortune,
probably
Dan.
Not me.
Let's see.
Get that stick, Dan. Grab that big one, Fortune. Ow! Shit!
Oh, you stabbed yourself?
Yes! Fucking hate nature. There we go.
Oh, you know what would be helpful right now is if you put some lip balm on.
All right, that's a good load of ribs. I think I should probably finish it out.
Did you hear that? I'm doing something.
Big, big piles of grass. The bigger, the better. Follow through. You're doing good, guys.
We could use this for the s'mores.
I think that's good.
Okay, well, the final test is just have someone get in there and see how it is. So right. See if it's keeping you warm. There'll be a little press as you slide back. That's okay. Yeah, Dan.
Yeah, Dan. Look at you and nature getting together.
I could see crawling in here and giving up.
Well, I'm glad you're enjoying the house that we built for you.
I mean...
Typical male bullshit. We do everything, we do all the work, and then a guy gets inside and just lies around.
Yeah.
I did most of the work, so...
What's next? Of course guys can do this, it's just like masturbating.
Let's get low, get inside. Here, get it, more oxygen, more oxygen.
Woo! Yay! Yeah. That
well
was
done.
Amazing!
Well done.
Oh my God,
cool!
Well done. The next on the list would be food. So we have some plants here that are found within a mile of where
we're
standing.
Are those apples?
Those are not apples, those are actually walnuts. These are baby walnuts.
Ugh.
I mean, it's gonna be a little bitter. So. Just because it's edible.
It's so disgusting. Don't taste it. It's like cum and something bad.
Ooh, it tastes like semen.
Taste it, actually. You should taste semen.
No, I don't want to know what semen tastes like.
These are wild oats.
Yes. Does it have a gluten in it?
It's a grain, so there is gluten in here. But if you're starving, gluten-free isn't your first priority.
If you have a really severe allergy, it is. I don't, but a lot of people in California have been tricked into thinking that they do.
This is mustard.
Ooh, I like mustard.
It has a little bit of spicy kick to it. You know, a cattail you see him growing on the water has a big hot dog thing on it a lot of times. So this baby will taste like a mashed potato. I'd eat this right now just because I trust the water source.
As long as it's not coming from Flint.
Too soon, Fortune. Way too soon.
Something I really like to do is camouflage. There's practical applications for hunting and things or just being able to evade people. Who's up for it? Who wants to disappear in the landscape?
Yeah. I'll do it.
Then we're gonna send some hunters out to try to
We're gonna hunt
find
you.
You're hunting, so it means you gotta walk off that way.
Peace out, cool. Losers.
All right, let's do this.
Is it realistic to think we're gonna have these sorts of...
Oh, hey, guys.
Oh, dude. Wow.
Was it women's clothing because I was supposed to do it?
Yeah.
First, what we're gonna do is we just come in, I'm trying to break up his form, and we're gonna make light places dark and dark places light.
I feel like it's a swimming costume.
Hey, look at me. You look beautiful. Why don't you just pull this down and you can make it into a tunic and cover your boom boom. He's really shivering. We have to move on.
He's okay.
Meanwhile, Fortune's probably eating something.
I feel like Cersei at the end of Game of Thrones last season.
Now we gotta bury you in the landscape.
I feel like I'm gonna get killed right now.
I won't let that happen, Denny. That's when the Mormon guy was really starting to piss me off. He was relentless. I mean, obviously we're not camouflaging him for real. And where would you ever come across this paint if you were stuck out in the fucking wilderness for the night and all of a sudden, within 12 hours, you're already hunting for animals? I mean, fuck off.
I can't control my shivering.
Dan could be anywhere along this trail up into that tree line.
Oh my
god. You gotta find him. So.
You gotta find him. He's fucking freezing.
Is he naked? If I see a penis, I'm gonna scream.
I'm sure that's so scary.
I would rather see a mountain lion than a penis.
Danny, I wanna give you the shirt off my back.
Oh my god, I'm so glad that I didn't have to do that.
I mean, I just can't stop shivering.
He's no body fat. I should have done it, or you know what. That was great, Danny.
Oh, great.
Oh. I got to kiss Dan to survive? No one signed me up for that.
Oh, hello. You caught me here in the middle of my own talk show, talking on my show. I hope you enjoyed whatever video of mine you just watched. I know I did. If you want to see more, you can click on that subscribe button, which is, I don't know where it is, but find a button and then click on it, and then just keep clicking, and then suck on that. Okay. Oh, hello.